What up, y'all? My name is Wednesday. I am here with Hazy in beautiful downtown Los Angeles. We are here doing the original sound series benefiting In Place of War. So you guys make sure you're donating. Let's get that chat lit and let's have some fun. Yo, let's get that chat lit. Let's have some fun. Yo, y'all know this one.
Welcome to the Heartbreak House. Wednesday healing with the wubs. Hey, Heartbreak House. Welcome to the Heartbreak House.
all day.
LA,
work all day.
Marseille,
work all day.
All day,
work all day.
All work all day.
All day,
LA,
work all day.
Marseille,
work all day.
All day,
work all day.
Yes, this is my new song with Kendall that's coming out next year. We're pretty hyped about it. So a couple months back, I dropped an EP called Too Late, and I'm gonna play both tracks off of that for you guys.
I stay or should I go? Back and forth, you should know. 2 a.m. is getting close. Need your love, I need. Watch what you say now. I'm good at finding a way out. No, I can't explain how. But it's too late now. But it's too late now. But it's too late.
Yo, I'm gonna need all y'all at home to get up and dance to this one.
But it's too late.
Y'all know what to do.
Should I stay or should I go?
Dangerous starts, I sound underground, underground, deep, dangerous UK sound. Could I move to that bass, move to that drum? Who's that DJ coming on strong? Move to that bass, move to that drum. Yes, my DJ, Ritz in this one.
So a couple of days ago, I got in the studio with my good friend Mike Terry. He's the lead singer of a metal band called Volumes. It's one of my favorite bands growing up, and I think you guys are the second people to hear this.
I never thought I'd see the day that what we had could fade away. I felt it rising up inside. It made its way into my mind.
Yo, this for anyone who's going through a breakup right now. A new tune with Shade.
Bunchy, gon' get raunchy. Bust down the path. Rolling a dank. Bust down the path. Bringing the candy.
This tune is from my boy Burnout. He's out of the East Coast and he's super dope, so you guys should check him out.
You gotta up and try again.
Keep the hands clapping.
Yeah, you guys, don't forget to donate. Let's get that chat lit.
You know what, rude boy?
Yo, shout out the boy New Kid.
Thank you.
straight West Coast thing.
You guys, once again, my name is Wednesday. I feel like we should turn it up a little bit. I want to see if the neighbors down there are gonna freak out.
everybody spread like germs.
This tune is from Hami. He's one of the co-founders of 40 Ounce Colt. I know all of y'all know this.
But I don't know why. Without you, it's hard to survive. 'Cause every time we touch, I get this feeling. And every time we kiss, I swear I could fly. Can't you feel my heart beat fast? I want this to last. Need you by my side. 'Cause every time we touch, I feel the static. And every time we kiss, I reach for the sky. Can't you hear my heart beat so? I can't let you go. Want you in my life. 'Cause every time we touch, I feel the static. And every time we kiss, I reach for the sky.
One, two, three, bring it up now.
Y'all knew I was gonna throw the Korean in here.
Might have been in.
Yo, if you've been following me, you know that I love putting this song into my set. It's called I'm in Love with the Devil by Mark the Beast. And I think it's one of the best love EDM songs there are. Guys, I got a couple more for you. Once again, my name is Wednesday. Make sure you guys are donating. Let's get that chat lit before I'm done.
Association sequence.
What?
Yeah, it's a new tune from Axel Boy. It's called In the Dark. First song I ever wrote with my brother Jack Daniels is called Habit. Yo, you guys, this is my last one. This is for all the girls in the chat. Let's have some fun. Once again, my name is Wednesday. Don't forget to donate and have a great rest of your day.
I want you, Sam, tripping if you feel like.
Yo, let's go.